Hi, I'm Silvan. I'm an engineer from THG Plus and I'm responsible for the Tourbillon project we started last year in June. We are a great team here in THG Plus. I think our team reached a lot in this 8 months. First, we began with the engineering of the whole movement. Then we started with the sourcing of all the parts, assemble the first parts. Now we are here to present you the final assembly of the movement. And it's great what we reached as a team in this short time. There are 2 points which I want to talk to you about. One thing is all the titanium parts, and the other thing is the main barrel. So we had some issues because in the first version we did, we want to lighten the parts as much as possible. The titanium components were too light. That led into too much tension and deformation during production and assembly. That's why we had to re-engineer the parts and produce a second production run. We wanted to further optimize the main barrel. So to increase its performance, we had to change or to optimize the shape of the barrel or the geometries of the barrel. And that's the reason why it goes back and forth to the supplier. The next steps will be that we receive the new parts. And after that, we assemble the movements. After the assembly, we will regulate to adjust the accuracy. And after that, we send some movements to COSC. Yeah, so we assembled the first movement some days ago. It's now on the test machine, and we are now over 120 hours of power reserve, and that's very great. So this means that you will receive watches with over 120 hours of power reserve. Thank you for supporting us and our team, making it possible to build such a movement for you. Now I have to go back to work and to assemble a movement for you. Thank you very much.